30th of December 1997. I was 13. My diary says that my family moved back to the house my parents and I lived in when I started elementary school. 31st of December. It was the last night of 1997. I didn't go anywhere. Just staying at home watching CNN until 10 p.m. Then I went to bed. 4th of January 1998. I measured my own height and I was glad I got 2 cm taller. I became 160 cm tall. 12th of January. It was raining. I got 10 out of 10 score of my physics exam. 13th of January. After school, I jumped over a fence, but I got stuck halfway on the fence. 24th of January, I got bored. 25th, I was slicing, chopping off onions, and I got my eyes burnt. Slicing chili too. 26th of January, 1998. After school in a red school bus, I was having a chat with my best friend Dina and another girl named Maya. After Dina left, I had a chat with Maya about so many things. All of a sudden, a boy that is in the same bus with her asked for Sphinx's phone number. Let us just call this first person's name Sphinx, a girl who used to bully me. The boy wanted to terror Sphinx, he said. 27th of January. Sphinx didn't like it when Mr. Simon put my name on the blackboard as one of the students who would play a role as an angel for the drama assignment. My name was clearly asked by cassette cover to be written on the board. Let's just call this boy as cassette cover as his name. This is the boy whom one of my friends had a crush on. So Mr. Simon erased my name and changed it to another girl's name. I was so annoyed. 30th of January. Staying overnight with my cousins and parents in a villa out of town, playing cards, filling in an album with photos, then to another cousin's house. This cousin was still alive, but he passed away about 7 years later when he was only 20. Then to my other cousin's house named Phoebe, and there were my cousins there who were still babies and their twin boys. I could play with them.